I'm finna go live too, boy. Let's go. You sent it to me, so go. What to go to? The first one? What one? Go to the bottom? No. No, dude. I'm YouTube 9. I'm YouTube enjoying. Oh. What? Go, Jack, go to YouTube on TV, on your game. Then tap in Kendra Burton. Crazy. Hey. Oh, God, I do.
Oh, my God. It's a coach. This is the 2020 NFL Pro Bowl on EA Sports. Coming up, the AFC, riding a three-game winning streak. Get set to take on a hungrier group of rivals.
What, bro?
From the NFC. I'll check you again at halftime. But for the call of the Pro Bowl, let's hand it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, coach, thank you very much. It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports. Straight ahead, it's the 47th meeting of the AFC.
Yeah, I hear you, bro. Y'all, okay, so you go to the game tonight. Cause that cover game, but every time they go, she always join. Hey, yo, let's go. I don't know her, bro. Yo, explosion, hasn't it? Join. In the 50s are not out of line. Hi, team. What? Is that some of these great defenders have a chance to adjust and react? No, not.
And maybe narrow that down a little bit. But I will say, this game is tilted heavily towards the offense's advantage.
This will be taken in at the one. And he will be marked down right there at the 20-yard line. So here comes the AFC.
Go to one say Kendra Burton, man. So, Jay. Jay.
I know he's not showing it on the outside, but inside, he's got to be celebrating. Because think
about
all the quarterbacking we saw in the AFC this year.
Yo.
Over six guys could have earned this honor.
Yo.
A real feather in his cap.
I go, oh yeah, Baker Mayfield.
Oh, he's gonna take a shot right away.
Yo.
Traffic and it's intercepted. Eddie Jackson picks it. And they will finally get him as he's all the way down near the 40-yard line. What an aggressive play call to start.
Go to my YouTube. Go to my YouTube.
Aggressive, no question about that. Is that
one of those? You saw I just throw the pick.
Let you know that they're going to be aggressive right out of the gate, but that one hung up just a little bit too long. He made a nice play on the ball defensively and was able to pick it off.
Breeze, a quick throw out to Thomas. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41.
No. Don't go. Start talking. Hey, babe. I'm getting another team, but I don't like that team. Cause I'm picking a team, dude. Hey, Sean Jordan, big body. Your phone beside you. I'm gonna carry you, boy. Go back watching me. What's up? Y'all let my girl. Dude, I ain't no real YouTuber. Y'all like my grill,
hey,
folks.
It's the coach. Welcome to the special Saturday edition of the NFL.
My grill too, boy.
Straight ahead, we've got what should be an interesting match.
Well, coach, being located in the Music City, this building has hosted a lot of great music acts since its inception.
It was
made for NFL football, and that's what we have today in Nashville at Nissan Stadium. Today, it's a good matchup in the AFC South. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20, call it the 21-yard line, between the Indianapolis Colts and the Tennessee Titans. Now a first carry for Derrick Henry. And not the start he was hoping for there, as he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Call it no gain on the game's first play. And it's second down now. Derrick Henry. The second down play, not much better than the first, just a gain of one there. Here's Mariota. And he gets to Mariota here as he's dropped on the sand.
Hey, shut up,
Justin bro. Houston making his presence felt there in the backfield.
You see what down it is, bro?
Visiting team to come in and set the tone on defense. In fact, when we talked with them prior to the game, they said they wanted this home crowd to feel like they had to hide their valuables when they were on.
Go!
See if their offense can take over and get some points on the board. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And the
I'm good.
Are going to get the football at outstanding field position.
I ain't try to, dude.
It's almost guaranteed points the other way. I mean, I get it if it's a late game situation, maybe even fourth and inches.
Okay.
But boy, that's a huge risk to take.
Yeah, now there's
tripped out, but
down. That's going to wind up the loss of a full 3 yards on first down.
Touchdown. That was a touchdown. He's cold. He almost cold.
That one for Indianapolis resulting in 15 yards and a fresh set of downs.
And that's a run that'll energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long.
What, bro?
Down by the defense, you've got to be able to make plays on the edge.
But that's all you want to do, bro. Since you got that game, that's what's wrong with you. But y'all people don't look. I see why running Robbins is trash.
Hey, on first down, it's long. He'll find Hines out of the backfield.
Who?
Nothing on that one. It'll be second down.
Big body, diaphragm, all your frames is body.
Catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained.
What's up? So yo.
I'm down in distance.
I don't pit. I didn't pit that out. Pit that out. Pit that out. Pit that out. I ain't got pit on the two-way play. I'm glad I did. But look at
Dang! Escape and he goes down. That sack by the DN Danico Autry.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
Oh, y'all.
Hands to Henry.
Oh, y'all, touchdown! 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 Touchdown!
He's able to rip off 32.
You're not watching me, dude.
It's a first down. The safeties were well back there.
Why they play?
Were they in the cover, too?
Yeah, they were, and the safeties were back. You know, usually they're 12 to 15 yards off the line of scrimmage.
Oh, I tried to hurdle!
But what also happens if the linebackers dive into the line, if you block them initially,
TD. You're not even watching me, Tony. I know how. Dribble stay one. I ain't slow. Buddy. Oh, I tried to hurdle over him. Tony, you're not a hurdle. Monday. I meant Tuesday. Oh, God, we go back to school Tuesday. Who goes to school Monday?
They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass.
Nah.
Open man is Taylor. He's got it. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. They're able to convert on third down.
Cause y'all gonna stay home.
First and goal.
Touchdown, baby. You're not watching.
Inside the 5 at the 6. Give him 2 yards on that one. Second and goal now. They'll give him another shot. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle.
No, I clip you, dude.
Put the pressure on them.
This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now? And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Taking it in from 7 yards away. As his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. Well, Charles, you said it after the fourth down stop. That's almost guaranteed points.
I am on.
And that comes to fruition with a touchdown.
Well, the unnecessary risk did come back to haunt him, didn't it? End up getting those points that I predicted that they were going to give up because it's guaranteed.
I'm going to play the game.
Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete. Protection was great. He had time to set up a campsite. But in the secondary, though, they were ready.
And I think that in most places on the field, if you have that much time to throw the ball, someone's going to shake free and you'll find an open receiver. But condensed near the goal line on a 2-point conversion.
Win.
All that extra, you know, there's not any extra field. So it kind of closes in on them, and that allows you to cover a little bit better.
You said good stuff? Oh, I ain't here. I thought you said bad stuff, though. I said that. That board, I don't want to board the board. Come in there, give me that coach. I said, oh. But she don't even talk to me no more, bro. Yeah, bro. Come in there, give me that coach. I don't want to talk to me, man.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on second down. The last run got 3. Now here's second.
But she not even answer the phone for me, bro. Die. So wrong, bro.
Now Luck. It's complete here to T.Y.
Hilton. Nice.
He's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. That's good for an Indianapolis first down on a gain of 10.
I'm a nigga with some beats. Beats in the fucking street.
Young nigga in the play. Cross up like K. Young nigga in the play.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now a play fake. That's one. And this is incomplete.
So it looked like maybe it's 30.
I hate God on like talking
ends up leading him just a bit too much.
They work again from the 38 on second and 10. Throwing is long. And the catch made by Hilton. Oh, he's got a little daylight. Touchdown.
But I see why they're gonna want to answer the phone, bro. She's not answering the phone. I ain't do nothing that good. I don't know what wrong with her.